Thank you. I know you don't know when to, when the piece is over. But it's usually over when I stop and start looking at you. Got that? Yeah. So, Paul. I don't know when it's over either. I don't just stop. I stop when I finish the piece. And hopefully that's the end. But, you know, who knows? I don't. That one was called Circles and Lines. And I can show you which one it is over there. But I can't be in three places at once. I don't need to be in three places at once. So, Circles and Lines, and that's the story. This next one is, I can see the one that this one is made for. This one is called Spirit, Blue and Blue in Carbon. And it's those three over there, but most specifically the one in the middle. From this distance, you can see the kind of a light blue of it. Okay. That's what that one is called. Let me see, am I going to play from here? That's... Yeah, I can do it from there. Thank you. This one's dark, light, light, dark. Number one, number two. Light, bright, light, number three. Yeah. That's so sweet. Okay. So, I think you see the level. Light and dark. It's the most beautiful something that we know. Because it deals all these colors you see. They come from there. They don't come from white and black. They come from light and dark. Because creation is made like that. Okay. So, and this one is a hard one to hear, but I don't care. because I don't want you to think about, can you understand it or not understand it? Those are things that culturally set up us for failure. The truth is, just experience it. And I'm gonna try to do the same thing. Experience it. The reason it's hard because it's all drugs. And I don't mean just physically, but whatever you can think about the trunk. Thank you. understood the light part, right? It was that preachy part. Because you know the thing about light, it's a phenomenon that travels at the same speed all the time. Never stops. No matter what it connects with, it hits it. It either go over or under or through. But it never stops. Isn't that pretty cool? Well, my light stops, you know why? Because I'm breathing. That other light, I don't know what it does, but it never stops. With the trumpet, you gotta breathe. I thought you wanted to know that. Okay.
That was those three.
And the latter part was all that one over there with the double lights on top and bottom. Those are like doorways. They send you into this other zone. And it's the zone that you make once you get in there. Because the artist wants you to not just look at that. The artist wants you to go inside of it and discover it. Because just like when you look at the water, you see the ocean. That's only one part of it. A door is for opening or going through to experience. So that's what you should do with this.
All of these.
But that one there, real under light. Go through that door. That's where the light comes from.
I think this one is, what is this? Ah,
yeah. This one's called Seven. And Seven is over there. It's got those seven pegs coming from the bottom. It's two of them. Okay. And it's called 7777777777. If you can say it a long time, that's the title of it. Okay. And what I'm gonna play will be something around that. I have a score here. I'm not just doing it. I have a score for everybody. You know, it's like a passport. Takes you somewhere. All right. Let's. The seven is for all the young people. I mean, everybody that's young enough to come, how old they are. Young, all the young faces, I see. Is there any over there? Nah. Well, they're in here. And what's the youngest in the back row? I don't see any back there. That's okay. Is Robeson back there? Ah, hey, Robeson. He's young. Yeah, I know Robeson from California. Yeah.
All right, here we go.
All right, you called the seventh, right? I know you're there. I only played sevens, all sevens. Yeah. So I'm sure you caught them all. Because the first one over there, the way the seven is broken up into two groups. It's one, two, and there's three, four, five, six, seven. Right? You heard that, right? Anyway, I thank you for coming. I can answer two questions. Whoever got it. Yes.
Do you have synesthesia?
What is that?
Synesthesia is a condition to where people see or feel music beyond what's on the page. A lot of people synesthesia see color.
Yeah, I call it flavor. Yeah, I have that. Yeah. And I see color too. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. I said two, gotta be one more. Yes.
I'm curious about what your like sheet music looks like and how you notate.
Well, but come. It looks just like that. Come. But it's not like tradition stuff. You see these things up here that tell you there's individuals on strong. It tells me that there's three of them. So you give it one stroke. It tells me there's six, you give it six strokes. You see? So it looks like that. And then sometimes it looks like that. Okay. And then like that.
That's it.
Yeah. Thank you. All right. Thank you.